Homosexuality has existed in different communities and cultures since the beginning of recorded history.
Research has shown that homosexuality is largely shaped by genetic and random environmental factors and is not a choice.
Homosexuality is not a mental illness or sexual perversion, but a healthy variation of human sexual orientation. People who identify as LGBTQ do not need any kind of psychological or medical treatment to fix them because they are not broken.
So what places LGBTQ individuals at risk? Discrimination, rejection, and social isolation.
Over 60% of LGBTQ children feel unsafe at school, and more than 40% experience physical harassment in school or at home. The risk of a mental health condition like depression, anxiety disorders, or post-traumatic stress disorder is almost 3 times higher for youth and adults who identify as LGBTQ.
And LGBTQ teenagers are 3 times more likely to use drugs and 8 times more likely to attempt suicide when their sexual orientation is rejected by their family and loved ones.
It is time for our community to dispel myths and stereotypes around homosexuality. We have to create an environment where drug abuse and suicide are not considered reasonable alternatives to living a homosexual or transgender life. We have to create a safe environment where individuals can speak about their sexual identities without the fear of abandonment and isolation or rejection from anyone, let alone the people closest to them. For free confidential mental health information, referrals to service providers, and crisis counseling at any time, day or night, call Los Angeles County Department of Mental Health 24/7 access hotline at 1-800-854-7771.